Only on Fox, a man will spend the rest of his life in prison after pleading guilty to sexually assaulting and killing a 2-year-old upstate boy.
Only Fox Carolina was inside the Lawrence County courtroom when a judge handed down the sentence for William Billy Looper. Brantley Smith was killed in June of 2018. And in court today, the solicitor explained Billy Looper had been dating Brantley's mom for just a few months, and he'd been abusing him most of that time. Fox Carolina's Brooklyn Cromer was inside that hearing and has more.
The solicitor originally sought the death penalty against Billy Looper, and he says he still believes Looper deserves the harshest punishment under the law. But he says new details came out during the course of their investigation when the solicitor says Looper came forward about abuse he endured from his father, who now faces 9 separate charges outlined right here in these warrants.
This incident was deserving of a death sentence. And I still believe that today.
The state agreed to take the death penalty off the table when Looper came forward with sexual abuse allegations against his father, William Harold Looper, who now faces charges that, if found guilty, could also land him in prison for the rest of his life.
Part of the litigation of this case, particularly in the last few months, has centered around what happened to Billy Looper. As a child.
The solicitor says he hopes to end the cycle of abuse that ultimately led up to 2-year-old Brantley Smith's horrific death. The solicitor says Brantley had been sexually assaulted and beaten to death by Billy Looper, who had been dating his mother for several months. Evidence in Brantley's autopsy shows the abuse had likely been going on for weeks leading up to his death.
The details of this and the way this precious child lost his life was beyond comparable.
We learned Brantley's 2 brothers witnessed a lot of the abuse, and they could hear him screaming and crying the night of his death. A family friend read a statement to the court.
They will never be the same after what they had to see and endure at the hands of Billy Looper. Our only prayer is they will be able to move on and overcome the horrible things they witnessed.
Looper admitted to the charges and will spend the rest of his life behind bars.
I can't say enough to make it right. That'll never be possible. But I do apologize sincerely from my heart for all the hell that I've caused them.
The solicitor says Brantley's mom, Jessica Smith, had been working most of the night when Brantley was killed, but they uncovered text messages and other evidence showing she was aware of the ongoing abuse. Jessica Smith is still behind bars awaiting trial. She's charged with homicide by child abuse. The solicitor says a trial date has not been set at this point, but we will of course update you as soon as we learn those details. Back to you.